So AC means the quantity of the voltage or current will vary with respect to time. So we will have different kind of patterns. So that may be sinusoidal pattern. This is what the sinusoidal waveform, in which try to observe as the time changes, the voltage also changing. Like at T1, V1 volts was there. At T2, V2 volts. At T3, we may have some V3 like this. So and so on. So like that, after time interval T, the same pattern is repeated, as because of this repetition, we call these waveforms as periodic waveforms. Clear? Next, in the periodic waveforms, we will have cycles. Like the repetition pattern we call as a one cycle. So each cycle may have one positive and one negative half cycles. One positive half cycle, this is positive half cycle, and this is negative half cycle. So one positive half cycle, one negative half cycle putting together completes one cycle. Okay. So next is the reciprocal of this time period, that is 1 by T, we will call as a frequency. 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 So in terms of hertz. So like that, we will have the several patterns of the waveform. Here you can see the voltage is linearly rising as the time increases. At T1 some V1, at T2 some V2, and so on. At T3 V3, and so on. Like this. These are the V1 value, V2 value, V3 value, and so on. So after some time, so T intervals, suddenly voltage has dropped down to 0, then again rising linearly, then again drop down to 0. This also one pattern of waveform. This pattern is repeating for every T interval. You can see here, this is what the T interval. That means the repetition of the pattern, whichever time it takes, that is what the time period. So T is the time period of this waveform. For how many seconds the same nature is going to be repeated again? Is that what it represents, the time period? Here also you can see. So it is right.
Sir.
Yes.
Second and negative half cycle under, sir.
దీనికి లేదు అన్నింటికి ఉండాలని లేదు సో కొన్నింటికి ఓన్లీ పాజిటివ్ హాఫ్ సైకిల్ ఉండొచ్చు బట్ ఎట్ ఎనీ కాస్ట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ వేరింగ్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ టు టైం అంటే పాజిటివ్ నెగిటివ్ అనే డైరెక్షన్ లో వేరీ అవ్వకుండా కూడా యాంప్లిట్యూడ్ అనేది వేరీ అవుతుంది ఓకే సో వోల్టేజ్ యాంప్లిట్యూడ్ అనేది వేరీ అవుతే ఇట్ ఈస్ ఆల్టర్నేటింగ్ వేవ్ అయితే ఆల్టర్నేటింగ్ వేవ్ ఫార్మ్స్ మే హ్యావ్ పాజిటివ్ హాఫ్ సైకిల్ అండ్ నెగిటివ్ హాఫ్ సైకిల్ సమ్ టైమ్స్ But it may not have even negative half cycle also. Only positive cycle undochu. Okay. So, similar ga third waveform chudandi. Third waveform ki meer annattu positive undi, negative undi. Check cheyandi. Positive and negative. So, it is rising and falling down suddenly to negative and rising. So, then it came back to zero. Again, it starts with the same pattern which was already happened. So, it is rising and falling down to negative and again it is rising to zero. Like that, so the pattern is repeated. Okay. So now, so for these kind of alternating waveforms, we describe in terms of average values and RMS values. So let us see how to find the average value. So average value can be found by integrating that voltage or current function. Here, f of t can be a voltage which is equal to V of t, means function of time. So as the time varies, this voltage is changing. That is the meaning of representation of V of t. Previously we used to represent only voltage as like this, means it is a constant. If it is time dependent, we will write V of t, or this may also be current which is equal to I of t. So in general I am taking f of t. So, if we integrate that f of t with respect to time over 0 to time t, what we get is area under the function. Area under the function, divided by the length of the base or the time period. So this is what the average value. So generally I can say that average value means area under the given curve, area under the function that may be voltage function or current function, okay, f of t, divided by time period. This is what the average values can be evaluated in this way. So for example, if I'll take this waveform, the second waveform, so let me take so new waveform, no issue. So example ga oka question iskunam. So what I will do is that this is x and y axis, so for which just let me take in this way and so on. And usually let us say this is a voltage waveform, so it starts at 0, then 2 seconds, 4 seconds, 6 seconds, and so on. This is what the time axis, these things will be given, and this maximum amplitude, let us say 5 ohms, maximum amplitude is 5 ohms. Now what we need to do is that we need to find the average value of this voltage, average value of this voltage V, AVG means average value is how much, for which what I told you is that the area under the function divided by time period. First observe what is the time period, t is how much. So time period is the time for which the same waveform is repeated. See, 0 to 2 seconds it look like a triangle, then after 2 seconds same kind of triangle is repeated, that means 2 seconds is what the time period, t is equal to 2. I got the time period. Next what shall I do is that I want to find the area under this function. What is the function? Voltage function. So the under lo enta area undi, how much is the area under this function, ee triangle area enta anedi find out cheyali. Ela find out cheyadam, how we will find is that, so see that area under the voltage V of t, area under the voltage V of t, this is what V of t, divided by time period enta t, time period, this is what the average value in one form. I'll show the other form also. So now as because this is a known shape, so which is a triangular, so triangular area, how much is the triangular area? 1 by 2 into bh, breadth into height, divided by how much is the time period, t, how much is the breadth, 2, height 5. So this is what the height, so if you take one triangle in this way, this is what the b, length of this is what the b, and height of this is what the h, then area is 1 by 2 into bh, triangle area. As because I know the shape of this triangle, I apply the triangle formula to get the area, so divided by t, how much is the t, 2. So what does it gives is 5 by 2, which is equal to 2.5 ohms. This is what the average voltage is 2.5 ohms. Fine. So this is one way. Why? Because I already know the shape of this waveform as like triangle, so triangle formula I know. If I have some unknown pattern, how should I do that? So if some shape is there, something like this, do I know area under this function? Do I know this shape pattern area? It is very difficult for me. Do I know this area under this function? Can I find this area? It is difficult. Why? Because this shape formula I don't know. For which what we do is that, or we can go with the V average with this formula, AVG is equal to integral of the voltage function over dt from interval 0 to t divided by time interval t. So here you need to look for what is v of t. V of t, how can we write? See that v of t is a line, straight line, which is passing through the origin as like this. So one side is x corresponding coefficient is passing through the origin. So x and y coefficient both are 0. This is what x1 comma y1. What about the other side point? This is what, let us say, point number A, this is point number B. Two points are there, A, B. It is a line joining the two points A and B. A is origin, B is some point. What is the B coefficient? X corresponding thing means time. How much is the time corresponding to B? Position is 2. Y corresponding thing is 5. So 2 comma 5 is the point which represents the B. So let me write that point here. 2 comma 5. Now, can we find this line equation? Two points are there, P1 and P2. What is the line equation? Y is equal to, so M, let me use this formula. Y minus Y1 is equal to M into X minus X1 formula. This is what X2, Y2 and this is what X1, Y1. What is Y here? Y axis is voltage. So I will write Y means V or V of T. What is Y1? 0. What is the slope? Y2 minus Y1 by X2 minus X1. These all are general things. So let us see how much is Y2. So 5 minus Y1 is 0 divided by X2 is 2 minus 0 into X means, what is X here? Time. See, X axis is time, Y axis is voltage. So I am substituting those things here. So X means time T minus X1 means 0. So how much I will get? V of T. So 5 by 2 into t. So I got v of t. Once I get v of t, just doing the integration, v average is equal to now. So time t is known, 1 by 2. T is 2 seconds, right? T is already known. This t. So 2 seconds. Integral over 0 to 2. What is v of t now? Substitute that. 5 by 2 into t dt. Now, evaluate this integration, see, so 1 by 2 into, so 5 by 2 is constant, so let me bring out, so integral of t dt, so how much is integration of t, is t square by 2, so what are the integration limits, 0 to t, that is what, 2 seconds, so now see that, this is what, 5 by 4 into, so already 1 by 2 is there, so 1 by 2 into t square means, so that is what, let me write completely, so 2 square minus 0 square, I am substituting integration limits, how much I will get, so 5 by 4, 1 by 2 into 4, how much is this, 5 by 2, did I got same answer, so 2.5 volts. So, in this way, we can find the average value of any given waveform. So, just let me do one more problem for this kind of things. So, let me take some waveform as like this. So, this is what the waveform. And so on. It is keep on varying. This is what the time axis. So let me take 0, 2, this this point is 4, this point is 6, 8, 10, 12 and so on. And this value is, let us say, 2 volts. This value is minus 2 volts. This is what the voltage waveform V of t. Now, for this waveform, I need to find average value. So, first tell me, what is the time interval? What is the time interval?
2, sir.
2. After 2, is it repeating same thing?
Yes, sir.
Where? See, up to 2 is this waveform. Then after 2, am I getting again one more this kind of waveform?
No, sir. Negative.
Then, so it is not 2. Then, it is not 2. Tell me, how much is the time period? T. T is how much? 4 seconds. See, after 4, you can see that. So, this is one pattern. Let me highlight in this way. This is one pattern. And here is negative pattern. That means one positive triangle, one negative triangle.
Then complete after cycle ki judala, sir.
No. Not complete cycle or half cycle, not like that. Just thing is that. So, which kind of pattern is repeated again and again? That you need to see. Okay? So, see here. So, I got one positive triangle, one negative triangle. After that, what I am getting? One positive triangle, one negative triangle. After that, what I am getting further? One more positive triangle, one more negative triangle. Now, what kind of pattern is repeating? Tell me. One positive, one negative triangle combination is repeating. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So, that means how much will be the time period? That is what this t is equal to 4. Got my point?
Yes.
Previously also you can see same thing. In this waveform, see I got one positive triangle. Okay, no issue. Next, what is the next thing? What is the next thing? Just try to trace it. What I got? One more positive triangle. After that, what I am getting? One more positive triangle. That means, here, every time one positive triangle is repeating. That means, that is what the time period. But whereas here, one positive triangle and one negative triangle combination is repeating. So, time period is 4 seconds here. Clear?
Clear, sir.
Okay. So, here, one more thing you need to look for that. If time period is 4 seconds, so, for first 2 seconds, for first 2 seconds, I am getting one triangle. And for next 2 seconds, so let me take same green color. So, first 2 seconds, I am getting one triangle. Yes or no? Next 2 seconds also I am getting one triangle. And is these triangles looks similar?
Yes, sir.
See, in the peak, ki ekkadi kellindi, how much is the peak value? 2 volts. Here also 2 volts, but negative. That means, if positive value 2 volts, negative value of 2 volts, both are same, we call that as a symmetric waveform. This kind of thing we call as a symmetric waveform. Symmetric waveform. Now tell me, you have, so plus 2, plus 5, then minus 2, minus 5, these values. Means, let us say, over a 4 days, somebody gave you, your father gave you 2 rupees and 5 rupees, then 3rd day he taken away 2 rupees, 4th day he taken away 5 rupees. How much is with you? So, if I'll take the average, see, plus 2, plus 5, minus 2, minus 5 divided by 4 days. How much is left with you? 0. That means, for this kind of symmetric waveforms, evaluating the average value is not providing any information. We know directly that average value over this complete cycle is 0. Then what we do is that, whenever we see this kind of positive and negative, both are similar. Instead of taking one complete cycle, we take only half cycle. This is make a note of it clearly. For symmetric waveform, symmetric waveforms, waves. So average values are calculated only for one half cycle means T by 2 interval. T and how much is T? 4 seconds. Then T by 2 means here up to this one positive. Now tell me how much will be the average value for this waveform. V average AVG is equal to what we will do? Integral over 0 to tell me T by 4, T or T by 2? T by 2 of V of T dt. What I told you, just take the integration of the given voltage. How much is the integration limit? It is not 0 to T, it is 0 to T by 2 divided by how much is the time period? Half of the time period. So this note must be made very carefully. So whenever you have positive cycle similar to the negative half cycle, so we will evaluate only over a positive half cycle, that is what the half cycle. So now tell me how much is this average value. So T by 2 means integral over 0 to 2 seconds, and we already seen the same thing that but the amplitudes might be different. So let me take again. So here, so let me take that line. Tell me what is the line corresponding coefficient, x corresponding parameters, 0 comma 0, 2 comma 2, yes or no? See, x is 2, y also 2. This is what the line, so which we are getting as a triangle form in this way. This is what the triangle, for that triangle, this blue color line you have to look for. So only blue color line. Now for this line, what is the line equation? Tell me. What is this line equation? V of
2x
minus 0 is equal to slope, that is 2 by 2 is 1, into t minus 0. That is, so t, V of t is equal to simply t. That means what I did? I tried to find this line equation. Once I will get this line equation, now I can go for this integration. So 0 to 2, what is V of t? T dt divided by t by 2 means 4 by 2 is 2. So how much I will get? 1 by 2 integral over 0 to 2 t dt, which is equal to 1 by 2 t square by 2 over 0 to 2. Substitute this limit, 1 by 2 into 4 square minus 0 square by 2. This 2 will be there as D. So how much we will get? This is 1 by 4 into 16. So 4 poles. Okay. So in this way you can evaluate the average value for the given waveforms. Okay.
Clear, sir.
Okay, so finally let me take one waveform and let me wind up. So now this is going to be repeated. So let us say this is 0, 2, 4. This is what the time t. So this is what the voltage V, and the peak value is 5 volts. Now we can write V of t as just I am directly given. It is a sinusoidal function, so peak value is 5 sine omega. So omega is 2 pi f, means the time period, which is 2 pi by t. So let me take, these things are not required for you, just myself I am designing this circuit. So 2 pi by 4 into t, that's all. This is v of t. Now can you find the average value? Find v a v g. How much is v a v g? If this equation is given to you already, readily available. If not, you can derive. Remember that any sine function will have this kind of thing. Like if it is voltage, so maximum value sine omega t format. What is omega? Is angular frequency. How much is omega? Is 2 pi f. F means 1 by t. That is 2 pi by t is what the omega. You can design based on the, means if these things are not given, you can find it. How much is the peak value? C 5. Vm is maximum amplitude. Maximum voltage is 5. How much is the omega? 2 pi f. What is f? T, time period, 1 by t. So how much is the time period here? 4. So 2 pi by 4 into t, small t. This is what v of t. Now can you find average value of this? So could you see that this is positive half cycle and negative half cycle similar in nature? So this also,
yes,
minus 5. So whenever we have this kind of similarity, what we will do? Average value is evaluated over a half cycle. That is 0 to t by 2 integral v of t dt by t by t. So t is 4. How much is t here? 4 second. So I can write this as integral over 0 to 2. What is v of t? 5 sine 2 pi by 4 means pi by 2 t dt divided by. So evaluate this integration, you will get the average value. Okay. So complete this portion, and so before coming.